Hi there and welcome to this video. So today we're going to be doing something a little bit different, and that is reviewing what I've come across as the top 10 affiliate marketing websites available online. So here's the thing. Before I dive into the actual video itself, I kind of wanted to give you like an introduction just to give you like some sort of a baseline to which to work from, right? Because if you're fairly new to affiliate marketing, you're sitting there going, well, that's great, there's all these different websites and products available, but what do I actually do and how do I actually go about doing it? So in terms of the websites themselves, we'll touch upon that shortly, but here's the thing. There's three different types of affiliate marketing that you need to understand, okay? So there's pay per sale or cost per sale. There's pay per click or cost per click, or pay per lead, a cost per lead, right? So there's three different types of affiliate marketing or ways that you can make money from affiliate marketing essentially, okay? Now, the first one is the cost per sale or pay per sale, which means you get paid every time someone purchases something, okay? And that's the most obvious one, right? So you can refer someone to a website, for example, maybe Amazon, and they buy something from Amazon and you actually get your commission out of it. Makes perfect sense, right? But here's the other two forms of affiliate marketing that you may or may not be aware of. There is pay-per-click. And this comes in the most obvious sense of like AdSense, right? If you don't know what AdSense is, it is Google's ads-based platform. So in other words, people advertise with Google and then they expect Google to put it out there on the right networks. So this is where, you know, like classifying your website or, you know, having the YouTube channels, like when YouTube knows what your channel is about, like that's where they'll place the ads. Okay, so for example, like a company like McDonald's may not necessarily come along and advertise with you if, you know, if you're all about I don't know, you know, wood hunting. I don't know. I can't think of anything off the top of my head, but it basically the advertiser relies on Google to put forth the right ads in the right place, okay? And that's why there's been this big gigantic overhaul in YouTube over the last March now, so just about a month ago now. That's why they made such a huge overhaul just a month ago, because they realized that advertisers were complaining because the ads were being placed in the wrong place and people were clicking, but they weren't exactly like qualified leads or anything. So pay per click or cost per click, yes, you can actually make money when people click on something, whether they purchase or sign up or not or anything, right? You can still get, but the amount is tiny. So pay per lead is the next one. So this is also kind of known as cost per acquisition instead of cost per lead. So the idea is that, for example, like you'll send someone to an offer, and if they merely give their email address or contact phone number, you can make money. And frankly, you can make quite a bit of money, right? You can make anywhere from 20 cents up to, I think I've seen as high as $36. And the 20 cents, for example, might be like someone who's interested in online surveys, making money with online surveys, okay? Because there's so many different programs and not very many people are interested in 2018. You know, they've kind of been half exposed as a scam, not really a scam, slash more that it just doesn't work and it's not worth the time and money. But on the opposite end of the spectrum, for example, if you know how to do affiliate marketing to the point where you can create leads for lawyers about specific topics, you could literally make like $36 just for someone saying, yeah, I'm interested in the information, here's my email address or here's my phone number, okay? That's the cost per acquisition or cost per lead. Now, when it comes to the top 10 affiliate marketing websites, before I dive into the actual websites themselves, I want to talk about this exactly. What's your customer's base and what are they after? So understanding who your customer is and what they're actually after is a key to the entire thing, okay? Because like I said, I could go into all the websites, yeah, sure, but then you'll be confused because there's so many different options and what exactly do you get into? So understanding who your customer is and what they're after will cut the curve back tremendously. You'll know exactly what to start promoting depending on what your customer is, right? And what exactly they're looking for, because then you can go to all the different networks and just search. Do you have this? Do you have this? Do you have this? And once you narrow it down to maybe one or two or three networks, then it comes down to really a preference of platform or, you know, different things that you can look into. So for example, like I'm not going to go into each individual website, what their terms and conditions are, how do they pay, when do they pay, how much do they pay, all that sort of stuff. I'll leave that to you. I'm simply going over the top 10, what I believe the top 10 affiliate marketing websites available in 2018, okay? Then it's up to you to decide how you want to go about attacking that particular premise, okay? So remember, understand what your customer base is and what they are after. So the very first website that I came across, and this is a pretty common one to be honest with you, Rakuten Marketing is a very common website. Like, it comes up on a lot of top 10 lists, and I can see why. I mean, if you can have a look at the website, it is very, very professional in the way that it's laid out. You can see that they've actually got an app as well, so if you choose to do it from your phone, it is an option. Now, they have advertiser solutions and publisher solutions, obviously. So basically, what you'd want to do is you want to come here and you want to sign up, okay? You can choose obviously what country you're from, and you can sign up for the particular affiliate program. Like, if you just click here, I think we might actually already be on this website, to be honest with you, and it's automatically redirected me to the Australian side of the website because that's where I'm coming from. So I'm actually in Brisbane, so it's automatically redirected me there, because I can almost assure you that there are some countries that this website is available for and some that aren't, okay? So that's another thing that you'll want to take into consideration as well. So you can just go in here, click search, and find whatever product it is that you're actually looking for. Like I said, if you're in health and fitness niche, then search and see what sort of programs they have and whether it aligns with you, your customer, your brand, and what it is that your customers are after, okay? So the second website is Flex Offers. Now, this website, like I said, I don't know a lot about them. I actually don't know a lot about half of the websites that I'm talking about here. I've simply done research, looked at great websites, looked at good reviews, and gone, okay, so these are actually pretty definitively the best websites that are available. So here you go. You just click getting started and you sign up, okay? So if you want to look at the different affiliate programs, you just hover over this, and this here covers all of the different markets that they are in, okay? Remember, these are not niches, they are markets. So say, for example, again, if we're going to follow along, let's just say, for example, you're in business, okay? So you click in business, you have a look at what products that they have to offer, and then you basically decide from there whether or not, yep, this is exactly what I've been looking for, this is what I need to promote to my customer base, or this is what I want to promote to my future customer base, then 100% this is the website that you want to dive into, okay? But like I said, these are really just these are really just your markets. You want to dive into them and find out something that lines up with your niche, okay? Because the more you niche it down, the better opportunity you have of being successful, okay? So eBay is the next option on the plate here. Now, eBay is the most obvious, okay? But they do give you a very, very low amount in terms of the percentages, okay? Much like Amazon, but we'll talk about Amazon shortly. So eBay has a ton of products that are available, right? And you probably didn't realize that you come down here, sign up for an affiliate program, and you can start promoting the websites. Now, that's why you get such a tiny commission. Now, for those of you who sell on eBay, then you're probably starting to understand, oh, this is why they charge fees for everything that they sell, because there is a commission cut that they need to provide for people who are promoting the program, okay? This is the flip side. This is the people that are getting the word out there for the product that's being sold on eBay, they need to get paid too, okay? So you can do it through monetizing your site, very much like Google AdSense, right, where you see ads all over websites. You're wondering, I mean, why is this blog about this, but then they're showing me an eBay product about this? Well, it's eBay advertising, right? It's the affiliate partner network, and it's their version of Google AdSense, okay? But the good thing about eBay is that there are a ton of products that you can choose from. You can find just about anything in your niche as it pertains to eBay, okay? The downside, obviously, is that the payment is not so amazing, if you will. So ClickBank is something that I touch upon a lot on my channel, and that's probably because of all of these, all of the programs. This is the one that I'm most familiar with. I know that they're legit. I know that they're not scammers. I know in terms of like affiliate marketing programs, these guys have been pretty much number one since day one. Okay, they've gone hard. They've provided everything they possibly can. It's not the easiest website to use, I'll be frank, especially when it comes to you like trying to dive into analytics. But I've received like, you know, thousands and thousands of dollars from ClickBank over the years from promoting different products in different niches. Okay, so as you can see here, look, what's this, 200 million customers worldwide and growing. And they have all kinds of products that once upon a time that they were mainly just digital products. Okay, but now they've gotten into the more physical stuff. You can see here the Vulu is a program that they use It's a sorry, it's a, an affiliate program that you can sign up for this green powder. I know because I've looked into it. I didn't buy it, I decided to buy something else. But I was really surprised when I realized that ClickBank was actually behind this product. I'll be honest, I was kind of shocked. You've got 20 Minute Body here, which once upon a time I believe was a TV program, and now they're actually selling on ClickBank. Longtail Pro is a keyword tool that's been around for quite a long time now. So that's more of a software. So as you can see, these here are all the different markets that are available: sports, travel, self-help, references. And I've sold from probably four or five different markets and sold tons and tons of products through ClickBank over the years. So even if, like, for example, if you're in e-business and e-marketing, so online marketing, essentially what I do, right? You could promote a product from ClickBank. There is a reason why I don't promote from ClickBank, and that is because, again, the percentages are low. Like the ClickBank, the affiliate marketing model is broken. Okay, but I'm not gonna discuss that in this video. I just wanna, again, share with you all of these websites that I've come across. Okay, so ClickBank is a good one. I can vouch 100% for their legitimacy. They've sent me money through PayPal. They've sent me money through direct bank wire. I've received checks in the mail. And this is going back, you know, probably 10 years of business with ClickBank. Okay, so the next one is CJ Affiliate, more commonly known as Commission Junction. And these guys are also another website that have been around forever. I remember when I first joined up, when I first looked into affiliate marketing, Commission Junction was one of the bigger dogs back in the day. And obviously they're still one of the biggest. Okay, to kind of land in the top five, if you will, is probably the most, they're probably the most common in the top five list, next to Amazon and ClickBank, you know, in terms of like affiliate marketing programs that you can join and promote different things from. So all you need to do is just you just go here. It tells you exactly what, you know, the power of an affiliate marketer is, which, you know, I've already discussed that numerous times in this channel. Why you want to choose a Commission Junction, and what exactly is affiliate marketing, which we've already spoken about. Okay, and if you're not aware of affiliate marketing, then I'm not too sure of what you're doing watching this video. You might want to go back to my channel or check out some of my other videos that tell you exactly what it is and how to get started, and other things that you might want to consider that a lot of these websites don't actually tell you about. All right, so Amazon Associates is probably the biggest affiliate marketing program in the world, because let's be honest, everyone knows who Amazon Associates is. And unlike eBay has a lot of people selling secondhand products, and you can't necessarily choose specifically what to promote on your website. Whereas Amazon, on the flip side, you can literally pick. I mean, you can just see the tons and tons and tons. Like, there's tens of thousands of products, you know, available on this website that you can promote. The only thing I don't like about them, but they do it for a reason, because they're the number one website in the world, is because, I mean, look, you can literally promote music, books, DVDs, and CDs. I mean, I don't know anyone who really buys CDs anymore, but you can promote it and you can make money from it. Anywhere from, I've seen 2% up to, I think the highest I've seen is like 13%, depending on what market and what niche and what product it is. There are different margin levels. See, even just here, earn up to 10% advertising fees with trusted e-commerce leader. So who knows, they may have actually even changed, because when I looked into it last, I remember seeing some products at like 13 to 16%, and like these lower end products that are giving you anywhere between, like, you know what, 2 and 10%. What you really want to do is you kind of want to focus on mid to high end products when it comes to Amazon, because that's the way that you're going to be promoting, like, what it is that you're doing. That's the way you're going to make some actual money. You know what I mean? Like, selling 10,000 products at, you know, $20 per CD or whatever it is that they're selling for, making only 10%, you know, you're still not going to make very much, right? Whereas, like, bigger products where people are actually looking for reviews, where people are actually looking for some information, you know, those are bigger products. You know, you're probably looking at like $150, $200 or more, and that's where you could really kind of corner yourself in the market and really carve yourself out as a niche expert, which is what you really want to do in order to get people to trust you and know you and like you, and then they'll actually buy what it is that you're recommending. So Avant Link is one that I actually got confused with something else, because I don't know this place very well, but I'll talk about the other one shortly. So Avant Link, you just click here on affiliates, and it gives you exactly what it is that they offer. So you get paid for true impact on sales. So what that means is, like, once upon a time, They're well, not once upon a time, but even nowadays. And something that I don't like about general affiliate marketing is that, like, there are websites that people they just want to get you to click on it, okay? Because what happens is you might go, for example, to Amazon, and the Amazon will put this thing called a cookie that can last anywhere from 45, I think the longest is like 140 days, which is quite a bit of time if you think about it. It's like over 3, almost 4 months. So Amazon would put this thing called a cookie on your computer. It would basically copy your IP address, and just for that person getting you to go to Amazon, if you buy anything in like the next, 45 to 140 days, you get a commission for it. But what these guys have done is that they've got proprietary technology, which is what the higher end affiliate marketing programs, like the stuff that I promote, they basically wire it to the person who actually got the click, the person who actually made the sale. And for those of you who have lost sales, and I've lost thousands, I've lost tens of thousands, even over the past just 12 months, in sales, simply because like somebody has chosen to click on another link, even though you're the one who can actually convince them that, yeah, this is really the product for them and this is why they want to buy it. This might be a website that you'll want to look at. But again, it really comes down to not necessarily the website. You really want to focus on what programs they have, what products they have to offer, and how it aligns with you, your market, and your customers, right? And then if, say, for example, if it comes down to two or three websites, then you'll really want to focus more on the site's functionality. How quickly do they pay out, how easy it is to navigate around the site, how good are their promotions. Then it comes down with those kinds of things, really comes down to your preference, right? How it affects you, your business, and how you choose to run it. So the next one I want to talk about is share a sale. So this one has very, very common products, you know what I mean? Like, this is very Amazon-esque. But you can see here, it's actually got licensed merchandise, which is pretty cool because you might not find a lot of that. excuse me, you might not find a lot of that on Amazon, right? Or you might find some of it on eBay, but the percentages are lower, so you might want to look at this as an alternative. So you see here, welcome to the Share a Sale Performance Marketing Network, a leading provider of performance marketing solutions for the past 18 years. Now, let me just be 100% real with you. I have been in this game for probably 10 years now, like really making money from it probably over the last 6 to 7, but I've been diving into this stuff for at least 13 years, and I don't remember them being around for 18 years. So I'm not sure what they're talking about, but maybe they've been around for 18 years, but no one really knows who they were until the last, 5 to 10 years. Who knows? Okay, like I said, affiliate marketing is a broken model that I don't really associate myself with. I'm in a hybrid version of affiliate marketing, but I'm not gonna touch upon that here. So this is actually the one that I thought when I what was the one earlier? Avant something. So this is Avant Avantgate. This is actually the program that I was thinking the other one was about. So again, what you want to do is you want to come to this, and you want to go into products and solutions, and you want to look at all the different markets that they have, what programs that they have available. So click on affiliates, have a look at what they have, and see if it aligns with you and what it is that you're trying to build, and then kind of go from there. Now, I'll tell you something as well before, because we've only got one more website that we'll touch upon. Now, irrespective of the website, here's what I would say. I don't necessarily want you to look at like the product and go, oh yeah, this one actually makes, $40, the other one only makes $25, so I'm going to promote the $40 one. Of course I'm going to promote it because it gives you more. No, you don't really want to look at it that way. You want to check out the product. If you can, buy the product, actually test it out and see what it's got to offer. Go through the sales funnel and see whether it's good, a well-converting program. Now, when I say well converting, I mean like, were you actually convinced by what they had to offer? Like, you're not just, goo-goo eyes over the fact that they're paying more than the other program, right? You want to look at their sales funnel, their promotions. How good are they? Like, are they really going to actually convert the sale for you? Because I'll be honest, I'll take 25 over 40 all day long. If their conversion rate is 20 or 30% higher, of course, because you're going to make more money over long term. Okay, and that's really how you want to think about this. Affiliate marketing is not a get rich quick money scheme, that's for sure. Okay, so the final website of the top affiliate marketing websites, especially for 2018, is Revenue Wire. Okay, so this website, as you can see, they're very, very professional with what they do, as have all these websites been in the top 10, okay? But what you're going to find in is as you sign up and you go into the back end of all of these websites, what they look at the front and what they look like at the back are two completely different worlds. And so you really kind of want to align yourself with what, again, with what works best for you. And, you know, I would just go through the websites, like I've said. You know, you can get started, obviously, for free. Have a look at what programs they have and let them kind of sell you on why it is that you should join. And if they call you, if any of these websites call you to try and sign you as an affiliate, like, because some websites really are strategic about who they allow into their programs. Like they don't want complete newbies going in because they don't want to get done for spamming, which is unfortunately what a lot of people do. So if they do in fact call you and go, well, you know, what's your experience? And then you want to say something along the lines of, well, you know, I've got experience in video marketing. If you've done anything like Facebook Live or Instagram videos or YouTube videos, or you want to say if you've got any sort of advertising experience, even if it's just you've only ever spent $100 on ads, but you have an idea of how it works, whether it's YouTube, Google, Yahoo, whatever the case may be, you know, you touch upon that. You really want to sell yourself because you want to provide yourself as many opportunities as possible. And then, you know, once you get in and you see what it's all about, then you can choose for yourself what program you want to actually promote, okay? So look, thank you so much for stopping by and checking out the top 10 affiliate marketing websites of 2018. And look, these websites are probably going to be around a lot further along in 2018. But, you know, I'll update the information in 2019 as I see fit if I do feel like I need to update the list. But for now, at least you've got a really good idea that, hey, these are 10 really solid websites. I need to go through them. I need to figure out what my customer is, what it is that they want, how does this product and this product and this product line up with my brand and how I like to do business. And then choose from there what works best. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Look, if you did, go ahead and subscribe. I've got a ton more affiliate marketing website, affiliate marketing videos coming out. And if you want to be part of our prize pool of over $1,200 at the end of the month, you make sure you comment on this video and then subscribe so that you can get notified when we do the end of month draw, where I give out free training, free coaching, and I help you really get discovered online, because that's what I'm all about. Take care, much love, and I will see you in the next video.